Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply David. Yes, David. Why not? David Lynch. It's March 1, or first. I confess that March, April, and May, in general spring, and also autumn, so September, October, and November. And so in general, spring and autumn are two my favorite seasons. So, and if it's not really spring, however, we are going obviously to spring, so I'm very happy for this. And March is also a Badaliamentian month. In the case, I explain why, if someone don't know this, in the comment. Here in Naples, just an hour before, a totally grey, cloudy sky atmosphere, but in this moment, the contrary, but and other things, obviously. It's late afternoon, really 16 p.m. Very serene now, 55 and 45 and 13 Celsius. This means that isn't that today really cold, like in this period, but more in fact for the atmosphere today than for the degree. So I have always a day between spring and winter here, in this moment and these days. Being ready afternoon, I think the temperature at this point, this is a little bit just before, 50 and 55 and 45 and 13 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment we have those beautiful. Blue skies and golden sunshine. Just for a few hours here, as you know, in comparison with the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Very well in comparison an hour ago with that very bad atmosphere. So, and I hope also that this is a sign for a totally better day tomorrow and the next days, we'll see. Well, so. Said that this, so from the meteor window, the new grey curtain of November 2022, and also these beautiful painted wavy branches. Does regard the window of the green roller shooter, not visible disappear, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from the mythical keeper, my DGX 640 APG 625. Eva, I'm greeted by all the people, follow the channel, reports a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. But as you always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the 2 days of latest video, if not today, because as you know it's a Wednesday. 2 days of late, yes.